knowing that our society transforms into renewable energy over the next decade, we transport every second windmill across the seven seas. Imagine your new investment property fully booked for the next 8 years. Imagine your new investment property co-owned, managed, and operated by the global market leader. Imagine double-digit returns and a 30-year track record. And now please just memorize this. Good afternoon. My name is Patrick Kayser. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Brise Schäfer Schweiz AG. When my old friend Philip called me up 4 years ago asking what I think about global shipping industry, I would not have imagined standing in front of you today presenting to you our real asset investment case. It's very exciting. At that time, I was covering the freight forwarding and transportation sector at a large Swiss bank. And when Philip called, I knew that he was onto something. And soon thereafter, our journey began, and we were on our multi-purpose vessel on going from Tanzania to Kenya. We did our homework and realized that the multi-purpose sector is very small compared to the container shipping sector. What fascinates us, however, is that multi-purpose vessels can transport all different kinds of goods, from the boring, simple containers to the very fascinating, complex, heavy, large infrastructure. Multi-purpose vessels are truly the Swiss Army knife of shipping. But there were hardly any ships built since the shipping boom cycle ended a decade ago. Therefore, the global multi-purpose segment and fleet is massively overaged, and a renewal is due, overdue in fact. We also learned that there is a family-owned shipping company, a German one, which is the market leader of global, which is the global market leader of multi-purpose shipping, owning more than 130 ships, Brise Schifffahrt. They also own the largest charter agency, generating more than €1 billion turnover annually. And in addition, they run the research vessel fleet of the German government. We thought, well, if you own the largest fleet in the world, and you own the largest charter agency in the world, and you even run the research vessels for the German government, synergies must be rather huge, and counterparty risk rather small. And right we were. Brise Schifffahrt built, bought, operated, sold more than 160 ships over the last 30 years, generating double-digit returns for their investors. So we partnered up with the Brise family, investing our own money in the youngest ships available. And to ensure that our ships were always employed, Brise family participated in the equity stake 50-50, a true joint venture. So knowing that a lot of Swiss money is also interested in investing in these kinds of solutions, we set up Brise Schifffahrt Schweiz AG and are now actively managing these ships. Our team so far closed 8 transactions with a new build value exceeding $175 million. However, with General Ship Fleet being in a distressed mode and now ready for a renewal, we knew that charter rates must go up. And this is happening right now. Brise anticipated already this development and designed and ordered, back in 2018, 10 new ships of the newest generation, emitting almost 40% less CO2. And it's exactly these ships you can invest now, and thanks to our partner Gen2, in a securitized and bankable manner. So far, so good. Now, how do we ensure that these ships are busy going forward, right? Your ships need to be employed. Well, on one hand side, Brise Schifffahrt will invest and participate in the equity again. Brise Schifffahrt guarantees for the next 8 years the employment. And there is one more example. You have to know already today, Brise Schifffahrt, with our ships, we transport every second windmill across the seven seas. Knowing that our society transforms into renewable energy over the next decade, for sure, transportation demand, long-term demand, will come our way. As well, thanks to the Biden administration, the US starts to massively invest decent amounts in renewables too. The Gulf of Mexico will become the Saudi Arabia of wind power. So we see our ships and our fleet will be kept very busy. So I welcome you. Join us on our next leg of the part of our journey and invest and benefit in delivering the wind of change. Thank you very much.